everyone, it's John
and Ben,
and we are taking you way, way back. We are going all the way back to 2017 in the My Little Pony, the movie.
Mm-hmm.
Do you remember that, those olden days?
I do. It really doesn't feel like it was that long ago, honestly.
Are you kidding? It feels like it was a million years ago.
I think it's one of those things where it feels like both. It feels like it was forever ago because so much has happened, but then it doesn't feel like it was that long ago at all.
We have had this on the shelf for quite a while. This was on store shelves for quite a while until Target finally gave in and marked it down. And I think we got it cheaper than that. It was originally $24.99. This tag says $8.74. I think we got it like less than that. I think we got it for less than $5.
Yeah, I think so.
We've been wanting to review this for a while, waiting for the chance. Why not while we're cooped up? We have the little pool set up in the backyard. Mm-hmm. Why not let Pinkie Pie free to explore the sea?
Right. So we're going to put her in our pool and see how she swims in the water.
This is Swimming Sea Pony Pinkie Pie. And her little fin lights up and moves. I couldn't think of the word. You flap a fin, right?
Yes. So she does require 2 AAA batteries, but as you can tell, they are included.
I don't know how dead they might be.
They seem to be working.
Pinkie Pie loves Sequestria. Do you remember Sequestria? We did a video on the gigantic playset that took up like a whole table.
I love that playset.
Tail sparkles and glows underwater. Swims on her own in water. Not for use in salt water.
Well, good thing we do not have a salt water pool.
You know, I've heard mixed reviews on this Pinkie Pie, so we're going to put her to the test. Apparently this rubber-coated fin is not very durable, but that's what I've read. That's what I read, and that was like back when this first came out, so
we'll see.
We'll give it the old test.
Let's see how long she'll run in the pool.
Pop Pinkie out of the package. It looks like she also comes with like a comb. It almost looks like a spoon in there. Do you see it? Do you see it, guys? Look in there, really close. Here we go. That's not even
wrong the movie.
Wrong movie song. Oh, and we got the instructions. Here we go for ages 3 and up. I don't even know how we're going to display this Pinkie Pie. We only bought it because she was so cheap. She's probably available at 5 Below now, for all I know.
Probably.
They had so many of these, and they hung around forever.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, Pinkie. Before first use, hold finger over both sensors for 14 seconds. Repeat this step every time battery needs to be replaced. You have to pose as shown before placing in water. You have to pose her like that.
Mm-hmm.
Which is more or less like she is in the package. And I guess that's it. Those are the only 2 instructions. Pretty easy to use. And her battery compartment is, I guess, on her belly.
Yeah, let's take her out so we can actually look at her. Look at all these plastic ties to keep her in that box.
Don't want to pull it too hard. Remember what I just saying.
It is very squishy. Very squishy.
I'm going to pop the comb out.
And so her comb is like a piece of seaweed. See, there's the leaves and the leaf down here. Little seaweed comb. That's cute.
I just noticed it now, but she actually has like a little necklace sculpted on, but they didn't color it, so.
You can't really see it very well. She also has some sculpted scales on the hard part of her body. That's where the batteries go.
So now let's really put Swimming Sea Pony Pinkie Pie to the test. To the pool!
Ta-da!
Thank you. there we go. There is our review of Swimming Seapony Pinkie Pie. Hope you guys enjoyed the video and this blast from the past. You can follow Ben and I on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, where we're the most active. And we hope you we hope you tune in next time for another toy video.
Bye!
I'm mixing up the ending, sorry.
I know, I don't like it.